Ah, mi ta kwepe. I'm Betty Westay. Hello, my relatives. Today is a good day. Okay, again. What we do with it, of course, is up to ourselves. I want to read you something that I said and put down on paper. It's in regards to matriarchal time. The universe, which controls all of life, has a female and male balance that is prevalent throughout our sacred grandmother of the earth. This balance has to be acknowledged and become the determining factor in all of one's decisions, be they spiritual, social, healthful, educational, or economic. Once the balance has become an integral part of one's life, all planning, research, direct action, and follow-up becomes a matter of course. The goals that were targeted become a reality on a consistent basis. Good things happen to good people. Remember, time is on our side. I love you all. Take care.